Listen. I know you can hear me down there. She's lying to you. She's a liar. You're not where they say you are. They'll leave you alone to die in the dark.
I hope you can hear me. The lights on the outside of the cube have gone dark. Mission Control think that's good. They say you must have hit it somewhere that hurts. So keep doing what you're doing. I know it's tough being alone out there. I've been alone here on the International Space Station for over a month. Going round. Round and round the earth. And after a while, it messes with your head. The truth is, if you leave a person alone in the dark long enough, they'll lose themselves. Damn. I'm orbiting out of range. Keep going. I'll be back soon.
I don't have much power left. I've been listening from inside my box. They say you're out in space. You're not. You're underground. They've buried you alive down there so they could test you. They're going to test you and test you until you rot into dust. And they do something to your memory. They did it to mine. They don't want you to remember who you are because you don't know what's happening. You'll have faith that it will end. You'll have faith that someone will let you out of the dark, but they won't. You have to rip that faith out of your skull and replace it with truth, or you'll die down there.
Okay, fingers crossed you can hear me again. I have good news. Actually, two pieces of good news. We've started to see a definite effect on the cube itself. Parts of the outer layer seem to be coming apart. Whatever you're doing in there is working great. Second piece of good news. Mission Control say you're almost close enough for them to contact you directly. So we're going to organize a link up to your wife. She is dying to talk to you. Just keep going, and we'll make it happen. I'm orbiting out of range again, so good luck. And be careful.